This is a rabbit. Except we're in Paris, so it's a une lapin or un lapin. I think it's un lapin. Don't know what this is.
What are you doing here?
I like to call bread shoe. The winner is not whoever owns the shoe.
The winner is not Alex.
Are you putting crumbs in my shoe?
No.
Are you? It's a bit beyond that now, Alex.
We're putting chunks of bread in your shoe. What did you do on the weekend? We went to France and played a gig in a place called Gamene, in a pub called the Pub Follette. It was nice. They treated us amazing. Amazing, amazing. Here's some of the amazing at you.
And this is why we come to Europe. More wine, Mike? Anyone more wine?
Bon appetit. Table bread.
Table bread. Well, it's only the starter.
Actually,
so
what is in there? Because it looks...
Meat.
I was going to say.
And...
I don't know if you're doing a sterling job at that.
Chickpeas. They also had incredible art on the walls. Here's Chris, the critic, Chris.
That looks sore.
This is, sorry,
that's
bread
good.
Coming out of a shoe.
There's bread coming out of a shoe.
Bang it hard, Alex. Bang it like Wes.
Johnny, basically.
Hang on.
Did you put that in there on purpose?
We put it in there on purpose.
He's not going to eat it, is he?
Well, I couldn't tell you.
The man has no standards.
That night, we stayed in a house where we found some lube, and Matt persuaded Alex to drink some.
Alex, I was going to pay you money to drink this Durex
piss-coloured flavoured lube.
Pina colada lube. I've decided that's free. I just wanted to drink it for free.
You might drink the lube.
It's drink the lube.
It's pina colada flavoured.
Drink the lube, lick the lube.
That was Alec Jenkins, snooze abuser. Johnny, tell me about this magazine idea we've had.
Based off of Alec's quite consistent snoozing habits with his alarm in
this
the morning.
This is
Alec. We're gonna put together a publication called Snooze Enthusiast. Resident snoozologist Alec here, where he will discuss his favourite types of snooze, duration of snooze.
And his upcoming book, You Snooze, You Win.
Which is hitting the shelves as soon as he's got up. Which we don't know yet.
What are your favourite three words in the entire world, Mike? Favourite three words, go!
Fuck off, Johnny.
After being gobsmacked at the hospitality of Gamene, we were very surprised to find out that Paris treated us just as well. We were like kings. It was amazing. Johnny.
Do the ham dance.
Like kings, I say. We also did the tourism bit, but that's boring. Let's just do that quick.
Mike, where are we?
We are in France.
What are we doing?
Taking pictures.
What of?
Firstly, I think your mama.
Okay, and then what?
Secondly, this. Take it in. Breathe it in, boys.
Absorb it. Do it in your bones, like, gravy.
There's also a ball over there.
Look at the backy. Look at the backy.
Basically, this is a who's who of shapes for buildings. There's the London gherkin. Don't know what that's doing here.
Tourism, borism, more like. We then played one of the biggest stages we've ever played so far, especially in an international town such as this one, Paris. Here's us playing live. It's... Okay, so, Fortnite Roundup. First up, this Friday, coming up now, we've got a show at Sub89 in Reading. This is going to be huge. This is the one that we all want you to go to. The one where, you know, you're expected to be there. We're going to be playing with Kamikaze Test Pilots. They're fucking wicked. Check them out. We're also going to be playing with River Jumpers. They're also fucking wicked. Check them fucking out also, yes. And also, we are going to be playing as well. So there, see that. Buy beer, drink it, and watch, listen. Then, on Saturday the 2nd of June, we're going all the way up to Manchester to play a festival called Strummer Camp. We'll be playing with loads of amazing bands. We're playing this one stage put on by a guy called Tim from Bootscraper. You should check them out, but also, you should, if you see him, give him a like ruffle of his hair and a pinch on his cheek. And maybe, you know, just swift, you know, knock to the kneecaps as well. Like, he loves all of that. So until next time, bonjour.
Really glad we went to see that rabbit.